He leaves behind a wife and teenage son. Kevin Donaldson is the fire chief of the nearby town of Greater Nabin. He says everyone in the profession is reeling.
Donald's wife.
Coroner's office and the provincial ministry of labor will also be involved in looking into the circumstances around Pigeon's death.